There were strange lands and strange monsters doing strange dances. Me against the world, how we train in the art and how to strike first. Have the demon in the heights, good emitting vapors for your mind to save you. Like you with your own personal board and save it, rearrange your behaviors. We take up another alias and begin to shape shit. Before the lipstick swallows you up with the fake kiss when the earthquake hits. You need to hold your hand and embrace it and maybe just break it. It's another soul for the tasting. Broken hearts and never needed replacing. It's just, I don't love you. Doing the love thing and it's beginning to disappear. So listen here and let me whisper this inside your ear. If it's anything I've learned, it's that some ladies want to watch you burn. You heard he's fucking hurt, but baby girl, they're really in my concern. Girls are liking guys just like they're seeing them in the movies. And the guys are liking girls just like they're seeing them in them porno movies. The stranger things. Don't forget the name, we're taking all your fame and testing everything your raps are claiming. The lyrical design, amazing paper chasing all the faces and the places and the people and the faceless. Nice to meet you. We're forgotten brothers from another mothership. They're scattered on the planet Earth to keep the people jumping while they bumping this. The lights dim, the record spin, the girlies getting grim. Proceed to spit around how you should be with me and not with him. But then again the bass hits, forget the pretty faces. Here to take you on a journey to the strangest region of amazing. From the rockabilly chicks and the tattoos on their tits, graffiti writers in the mist, put your hands up like this. To my punk rocket chicks and the piercings on their lips, smoking on them cigarettes, put your hands up like this. Rapping is a thing I do, hip-hop was the way I grew. Into size 11 shoes, caught up in this petting zoo of people. Shaking hands, making fans, beers in hands, still ready to rock the microphone with my bassless fan. One too many MCs now, so much they can touch the clouds. Ego to the ceiling makes you wonder how they lay it down. Some say my music sucks, some give it 2 thumbs up. No matter who you tell it to, your girl should get the fuck up. Tell it to someone who cares, I'll be ordering a beer. Welcome to the world of the war, to the guy with spiky hair. Tell your crew that we're coming through. We P23 in the war 2. We're sobbing through like raging bulls and ready to prove that we're just that cool. I'm loving the way the liquor's flowing, loving the way she's taking shots and making every one of the tattoos on her body soft and moving tall. I'm drinking like I've woken up with the one girl who has filled my cup and made me drink it till the porcelain is telling me what the fuck. So one shot, two shots, and three more for the head nod. For those who overdo and not caring if they lose a shitty job. So I'm drinking and going, knowing this should really stop. I'm feeling like $1 million every time the slicker drives.
Graffiti can be a lot more than just ugly vandalism. It might also be a death trap.
It may sound hard to believe, but someone seen painting them over could be marked for death or injury.
2 in the morning hitting every one of these breaks now. With plenty of wild style coming out of the black book. It's a return of the germ that's backpacking, attacking, racking, and making your heavy metal look beautiful. One look at your hand style, and everyone in my crew wanting to knock the teeth from out your damn smile. Fuck what it ain't. Toys walking around my streets looking for beef and fearing for the favors of the fresh paint. Especially when they see and winning my pieces. Marking territory with posters and corrosive adhesive until the cops are like, yo, yo, yo.